Hello everyone! Lately on my stream, it was once again time to play one of these altered Nadeo campaigns again. The campaign that I played this time was the Summer 2021 campaign, but it was full ice. This means that every of the 25 original tracks turned into full ice. Roadblocks became ice, dirt blocks became ice, and grass blocks became ice. I think you know what I mean. And ice, in case you don't know yet, is one of the most difficult surfaces in the game. And since the original maps were obviously not made for being played in full ice, the campaign was incredibly difficult to even finish. But furthermore, I tried to go for all the Orpha medals as well. And some Orpha medals were actually set by some really strong ice players themselves, so getting them was an incredibly difficult challenge. And it really took me a long time to get all of them. Here's the highlights of this journey. I hope you enjoy it. So, I would say, 3, 2, 1, let's go! Oh no, oh my god, okay, this map's already gonna be shit. Because, oh my god, we have the wet tires on ice. How is that handling? Can we even ice slide like this? Okay, yeah, we can. Okay. So yeah, guys, I'm not bad on ice, but I'm also not the best ice player at EOW. And also, I haven't really played ice for quite a bit, so... I might suck a bit, but we will see. I also have no idea how hard the Orpha times are. Oh my god, even the water is frozen. That is so cool. And that's a gold medal. The meme is alive, guys. Oh god. Dude, what am I doing? Scrappy first. Yeah, Scrappy is only the first because he didn't play Setter T. Otherwise, he maybe would not have been. I'm pretty sure he would not have been, because then I would have already finished as well. Because I would have started playing it on Saturday. KK got Scrappy, man. Alright. Is that enough? Come on. Yeah. Okay, first Orpha medal. Only took like 10 minutes. Perfect. Slime. Damn, we lost Elkon, guys. Oh, minus 2. Okay, okay. Might be it. Maybe. Let's see. Minuit. Heck W, man. Ah, gold! How is that not offer? Okay, the offer medals are strong. We're not gonna make them today. I can already tell you that. Because Icy Spring, or the Icy campaigns in general, they are meant to be difficult. And yo, Lake Monster, by the way. Okay, this ice slide is tough. How am I not having it yet? Just gonna get all Orpha medals pebble off. Okay, dude, there is absolutely no way we're gonna finish this today. This is map 2! Thanks! How is. Oh man. Why am I playing this? Like, honestly. Like, oh. I even said it, yeah, I just need to get that slope landing once. Omega Lu. That would have easily been it, guys. Easily. Okay, attempt number 2. Okay, come on, this has to be it. This has to be it. Come on, come on, come on. Please. Please, come on, please, please. 37.7. Oh! Yeah! Yeah! Oh, we made map 2 in 20 minutes! Maybe with the most wicked ending we ever had. Oh! That was wicked! But that's not enough. Wait. No, it's 400! Hikiga! But my ending was like super good. You can actually jump there. Oh no, where am I going? I think actually going for deadline is better, because look how much more speed I have. Because better angle. What just happened? Oh my god, what am I doing? Okay, why did I go for the 360? Damn it. I had like the perfect line and I go for a 360 for no reason. Why am I stupid? And why am I so stupid, mainly? Okay, attempt number 2. This time, no 360. Yeah, was the right decision. I almost hit the checkpoint. Oh no, I need to go for the... Is that enough?
Okay, garbage finished, but that's it. Next. Map 3 finished. After half an hour, scheiße. 50% downsize, that would be less interesting, but also kinda interesting. But multiplied would be cool, or even multiplied by 4 or something, like... So that all maps become like full speed maps. That would be so cool to drive. So if somebody is capable of doing that, please do it. I will play it on stream and give massive shoutouts. Okay, come on, this has to be it. I can probably isolate this all the way through, but I can't. No, that was so bad! Okay, maybe with a wicked ending. That was wicked! Let's go! Okay, this has to be it, come on. That's it. Let's go, next. Almost finished the white series! Let's go! So good, Kappa. Okay, not bad. What am I doing? I'm so dumb! Not bad. Oh man, I suck so much. Oh. Okay, that was a bit good. Holy shit. Nein! Nein! Ah, that's like, that only happens on ice. When you like already see 1 second before that you're gonna die, but you can just not do anything against that. Nein! Oh man, I need to break so much there, but if you break and you're slightly tilted to one direction, you're instantly gonna get yeeted into that direction. Ah, it's so tough, man. Oh, okay. Out of all the starts I had, this one is by far the best. Oh no, that gear up. 1.3! Holy shit, that gear up cost me so much time. Like half a second or something. Don't hit the white. Okay. Okay, bad angle, but I managed to break. Okay, 1.5. We have half a second to spare. That should be it. Come on, please. I want to continue. Please, please. 1 second. Oh, it's 1.9. Fuck. And... Wait. Oh my god. You cannot get into the risk. You can... Oh my god. Okay. That ending is like actually hardcore. Because when you touch the freewheel, you cannot ice slide further. So you need to have like the perfect line. You jump off here. Whoa. No. Yeah, Omega Lul. Ah, we need like 39x. XXX. I mean, if we have an iced track of the day today, I'm gonna win. Because I'm like warmed up as f. Yes, haha, I'm warmed up on ice, kick W. Very funny, I know. Maybe? Please! Oh, that was good! Yes! Next! But it's literally only about to finish. Like, come on, bruh. Think did not spend that much time on this one, I guess. Look. Okay. Solid. Next. Get it. That was not that slow. Five it. Workaround. Quick wheel change. Alright. It's only about that, the bug slide. Like on the original map, it's a bug slide. Here it's an ice slide, of course. But how can you do it? What? Okay. How did I not slide out there? I take it. Let's go. Pork. That was quick. Quick. Oh my god, there's a booster? Since when is there a booster? Oh, okay, I got it. Oh! No, it's not all. Okay, can we like get this now? Just one good start and then I think we have it. Unless I choke the enemy. How's the campaign? Dude, I'm on map 9 after 1.5 hours. Yo, Apnea, tier 3 sub. Holy f***, holy. 4 months already. Dude, Apnea, the legende. Thank you, man. I appreciate it, of course. Thanks a lot for the resub. And hello, and welcome to the stream, of course. Good timing, because, yeah, I don't know. There never is a bad timing for a tier 3 sub. Oh my god, that has to be it. Okay, 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 okay. Wicked, legendary, perfect, GG, easy peasy. Wait, are you actually German, Sora? Why did I forget about that? What, are you? Wait, I'm confused. Oh my god, my entry here is so bad. Like, honestly sad. He's American? Wasn't that... I'm so confused.
Woohoo, party.
Speed from him. I guess ice sliding is faster. Like, holy mother of wicked moments. Okay. Rip speed. Am I ahead of PB though? Yeah, slightly. Yeah, if I could copy their wicked 360, it would be easy peasy. But look, how do I gain grip again? I don't get it. I'm not gaining grip again. Wait, is this it? Yes! Okay, no idea how, but... Wait, I almost got it! Okay, that all three times is not good. That must have been driven by Flink. Nah, but honestly, that all three times is doable. I guess because the records are so good because you can do the risky jump and the all three time didn't do it. Sorry, Flink. Oh, that first ice slide is so hard. Yes, lucky. I already uploaded 2 points. If you never want to miss one of my YouTube uploads, make sure to join my Discord. Because there, every YouTube video gets announced. Okay, come on. Maybe this time no wicked rubber band like soup. That would be pop. It all doesn't matter. It's all about the finish jump. If we do it, it's easy. Wicked! Alright. Next. Tough map. Cool. Ice full speed. Ice full speed and cup of the day when? That's not it, okay. What is offer time? 36 point... Of course! Of course I'm 300s off. That booster can give you so much speed. Like, look at this. Look at that shit, man. Oh, I have more speed. Jawollo! Okay, this should be it. Yeah, pretty sure it, like, this is the best map so far. Hawk, got it. This one's really fun.
And
that answers. I will upload one round each day. But today I already upload one round, so tomorrow another one. And so on until all rounds have been uploaded. No, get out. Okay. Oh, that was really good. I'm gonna skip like so much of this slow-mo. I gained 1.7 with that. Don't flip or something. Okay, this should be it. Almost with the beat drop. 8! Let's go! Out of 53, holy f. Like, you need so much speed for that. Okay, next map. Okay, this outside bank turn is gonna be interesting. Okay, it wasn't that interesting. But I'm getting better on ice again. Thing is, we don't play ice that often. Like, I only played in Cup of the Day. So I'm not that warmed up on ice all the time. But now after playing ice for like 2 hours again, I'm also like getting the maps a lot quicker. And also my first attempts are like way more promising already. Oh, okay, that was a bit awkward to drive. Okay, is the water frozen now? That's the question. Actually, it doesn't matter. I will go through it anyway. Through it slash over it. Oh my god, what were you doing? Oh my god, I almost hit those. Okay, that was a slow ending. Wait, first try, let's go! Oh, you're off of time, okay. Then I'm not excited anymore. Huh? Okay, how did... Okay, wait a second. Nein, don't! Oh, thank you. You gotta be shitting me, man. You gotta be shitting me. I literally had it. I literally had it, man! And oh my god! Oh! Dude, send that clip to Virgil and then we can cack about his accidental retire, dude. That was the biggest mistake in my f***ing year. I literally had it and I... Oh man, I pressed retire. Oh! Yo man, I see you've set up the new wheel. How do you like it? I like it a lot. Yesterday I played with it for like 3.5 hours and I really enjoyed it. It was great fun. And later on I'm gonna play with it again as well. But not on ice. Because ice still is bad for wheel. Ah, solid. Ail tap, let's go. Oh, that was bad. Was it? Oh no, it's fine. Okay, come on. Pause jump. I almost hit... Dude, I was so scared of hitting that yellow thing. Okay, garbage. Doesn't matter. That should be it. Come on. Let's go, guys. That was so good. Yo, third. Let's go. Oh, what a shit map. But that was good. That was an actual good run. Dude, I could have gotten first with that run. Pork. Oh, finally, next map. Why did I slide out here? Oh. I never slid out in that turn. Of course it happens in an attempt where I am about to get the offer medal. Yeah, that's the thing, Elcon. The offer time here is like really strong. Like overtime, 1.5 seconds behind WI is like nothing. On ice at least. I always have a shitty exit here. It's so bad. I don't know how to drive that. I mean, the way I'm doing it, it's fast enough, but it could be so much faster. I wouldn't need to drive the whole rest perfectly if I would know how to drive that. Oh, where am I going? I'm dead. Ah, it's not gonna be enough, is it? Probably not. Oh, it is. Oh my god, thank you. Next. Bullshit track. Oh. We gotta go slow here. Nine! But I would not have gotten the overtime with that. Like 117, the overtime is so good, man. Oh. No, I cannot nose slide with keyboard. Scheiße. Oh, I never felt that pain before. But now I know how keyboard players feel. But never mind, felt, because there are action keys. Yay. Okay. Dude, what was that speed boost I got from that ice slide? That felt so weird. Okay, 6 Deut. That's gonna be like 0.6 ahead of PB. Oh. 0.6 divided by 2, I mean. So I technically guessed it correctly. Then we have the Wicked War Ride. Yep. Now we're not gonna fail the nose slide. Because I'm gonna release a shit ton of gears. Now we're not gonna do the bonk again. Yeah, that's fine, that's fine, that's fine. It looks stupid, but it is fine. It's not fine, car! Okay, it's not fine. Oh, this section. Maybe the Beyblade strat isn't the one to go for. Wait, I can still make it. Gotta YOLO the end of it. Please make it, please, please, please. What is the offer time? Yeah! Yeah. Oh, look at that stoid. Juicy. How could a WR be that slow? I mean, ice? Freewheel? You can try to beat it. If you get it, then I will give you a kiss on camera. Do you think that WR is very slow? Like, not a real kiss, like a, you know? Like, similar to how I did the smile. My internet kiss. Alright, let me see if I can get the bonk correct. Oh! Double bonk for extra bonk. Okay. Made it. Not that fast though, but, maybe we have 10 seconds to spare. Offer time was 135. Maybe driven by Flink, so not that good. Yeah, how did I not touch? I appreciate it. Oh, bad angle. Oh yeah, touching before the freewheel. Top 10 Trackmania ideas. Okay, but that's gonna be it. I need 135. I should be able to get that. If my math is correct. Oh, is it gonna be close? Nah, easy. Good calculation, all for metal. Let's go. Alright, let's try this map. I doubt we're gonna finish it today, but we're gonna start driving it. I think this one is not gonna be a lot easier than the ones we had before. Well, let's see. Oh no, yeah, Kega. Okay, that somewhat works actually. For some reason I had a bit of dirt grip there. I don't know if you guys saw that. Ah! Okay, that was a bit... That's a bit too tight for my taste. Oh, icy looping, icy looping, icy looping.
Easy.
Who's sliding out? Perfect.
I love that.
Oh no, there's freewheel again. What is up with those freewheels on the maps? Wait, how am I getting to the... Wait, I have an idea. Wait. Let's go! Oh my god. Lol.
That was a good idea.
Best idea ever, yeah. Dude, that was so good. Wait, I'm actually on a solid run. This could be Alpha Metal. On like first try, almost.
Oh.
No, okay, probably not. But holy shit. Ah! What was that grip? Oh my god, that was so good.
Oh, mega lul.
No. The answer is a clear no. And that's a big F. Oh, come on, that was perfect. I think I shouldn't steer when I land there, because I'm just gonna lose speed with that. Okay, that's the ice slide we needed. That's not the one we deserved, but the one we needed. Easy looping. Minus 2.4. As long as I don't slide out anywhere, this should be easy peasy GG. Bleh. Dude, almost slid out there. Almost slid out there as well. Nice gear changes. Okay, this is a dangerous spot for sliding out, so... Okay, that was slow. Okay, maybe I'm actually not fast enough now. Never mind, I am. Oh, we got it. Not that fast though, but that's enough. Oh man, this story completely sucks. But only because of the booster. Because boosters on ice are like way too strong. Literally illegal. Oh! Survived it, but very bad. Yeah, look, I'm getting overtaken by my PB. No. Ah. Terrible run. Oh yeah, dude, penalty. Ah! Acceleration penalty. Hell no, man. Yeah, I mean, I need to catch up 4 seconds to my PB, which is currently in front of me. AKA, I need like the best run ever to still get it. Good start though. That was a very good ice slide. Oh, wait, I actually gained 3 seconds with that. Okay. Wait, this could actually be it. That was really good. Oh, wait. Okay, 5 seconds. If I don't choke the ending, it should be it. Please God, don't let me choke it. Dude, I was so scared just sliding out, but that's it. Oh, is it? Yes, oh, thanks God. Whew. I think... No, we're not gonna go for... I'm gonna go for all Alpha Medals, no matter how long it takes. I'm gonna get to Alpha Medal 25 at some point. If it takes me several hours, I don't care. I'm gonna finish this campaign. Kinda ask that I can only play like 1 hour of it, or maximum 2 per day at the moment, but we're gonna get them all at some point. Dude, if I would've missed the reactor booster, that would've been slow. Still a solid start. Okay, now the outside line. Don't touch, okay. Now I need to be completely straight. Ah, that should be straight enough, never mind. Oh, I saved it. Don't touch. Oh. Tower is not good, but in theory fast enough. Okay, water bounce. Can I make it? Whoa, I thought I'm gonna be dead. Okay, that should be it. Let's go. Ah, 119. Overtook Mika. Nice. what a map. Ah, okay, 1.4.1. That's doable. That is very doable, to be fair. Imagine playing keyboards, bobsled with keyboard without action keys, Omega Lul. Literally illegal nowadays. Oh yeah, okay. That snow slowed me down quite a bit. I'm gonna get boosted so much by this. If I survive this quite nicely, we are easily far ahead. Okay. Oh my god, that was wicked! Okay, I might be dead here. Ah, no, I'm not. Okay. Okay, unless I choke to finish, this should be it. I'm gonna slow down a lot because it seems like you can always jump at the finish. Okay, fully saved it, but that's it. Nice! I need 131. Or can I get this? Wait. Nine! I would have had it! You gotta be kidding me! I had it. Literally had it. And then there is this 1-3. Bro. Nine! Beyblade, Beyblade, let it rip. Yeah, Leon. Pepperloff. Pepperloff is the optimal emote for that situation. I mean, I never said it's gonna be easy. So at least I didn't like jinx myself. Can we talk about that wicked start? Thank you. Oh, almost hit the tree again. No? What do you mean no? Yeah. No, he says. Rude. Rude is what I say. Okay, but look at your local ice master. Best ice player of Germany. Does Germany actually have like a very good ice player? I mean, us OK boys are fairly good at ice, but do we have like one of those like main ice players like Mika? I mean, Doc is pretty good. Okay, that was good. Now I don't just need to get past this. Okay. Tactical camp free switch for the ending. Then we should be having it. Okay, bit over the snow, but it's fine, it's fine. Let's go! 24th alpha medal. Medicine? So yeah, I'm just gonna check. Well, let me just see. Can I even get up here? Please. Okay. Hello! Hello! What do you mean? Bro! That's an unnecessary time loss. Okay, this is also quite Monka S here. Dude. Oh my god, how did I not hit it? Now we need to do the same shit again. Bro, really? Oh no, that. Oh god, I'm not. Oh my god, I'm not gonna make that. Don't tell me. How to lose time. In a nutshell. Oh my god, you gotta be shitting me. Oh man, now I cannot make the stupid garbage jump again. Dude, every aspect of this map is trash.
Yeah.
Literally don't care anymore. If I miss this barely, I'm gonna... No, I'm never gonna touch this campaign again. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. No, now my respawn is... Oh my god, I cannot save it because my respawn is... I hate this track. I hate it so much. This track is the biggest garbage ever. Where is my speed? Did the car like forget how to accelerate? Bro. .57 off a turn. I'm almost, yeah, I'm quite a bit off. Come on, don't flip me on the roof. Ah, but also don't over the border. How did people, dude, how lucky did people load to get there? Did you guys see that? Fuck. Oh, that's fast. Yeah. You love to flip, yeah, that's also the only thing I like about this map. The 360 and then the flip at the landing. That's the only thing that give me some joy on this track. Actually, this map will bring me a lot of joy because when I finally make this, I'm gonna be so happy to never having to be getting back to that map. Yo, Ry6. Alright, solid start here. Not that it matters though. Because it all depends on that one shitty point anyway. People Lotto just went full YOLO for this, it's insane. Okay, that was quite slow though, but... You've gotta be kidding me! Oh, okay, never mind. Dude, how unlucky would that have been? Like, holy f***. No, don't flip me on the roof. I hate you so much, car. Ah, okay. Somewhat fine still, but... That's all coming down to the shitty part anyway. The rest is completely irrelevant. I'm way too fast. I'm gonna die so hard. I had to respawn. I need to be able going straight up, otherwise I already lose like 20 seconds. Oh my god, I hate- dude, why am I failing this now? Oh, this map is so painful. Yeah, I kinda need to make this first try now. Which is, yeah, somewhat unlucky. No. Get that stupid shit here perfect. Oh my god, I got the gear down right before. Is that gonna be enough? Could be. Come on. Drive. Oh my god, man. Oh. I need to hurry up now. I'm kind of running out of time here, not gonna lie. It's gonna be like very close. That was not very fast. What do you mean? Get the checkpoint. Oh my god. Oh my god, we made it. It's so close. This track. Exit. Dude, track. Holy f. Dude, what a shit track. Oh my god, man. I'm so happy I never have to see this map again.
That was it with my playthrough of the Summer 2021 campaign, but it was all ice. I really hope you enjoyed the highlights of this incredibly difficult challenge. It really was a tough one and probably the most difficult Altered Nadeo campaign that I have played so far. In case you haven't already, feel free to subscribe to my channel. It would really make my day and it really helps me out. But without further ado, have a nice day, everyone!